Hi everyone, it's Robin from Upstyle here, showing you a video I did of me making a modern clutch. I'm using my Modern Clutch Pro pattern, which takes you step by step through the process. There's lots of details in the pattern, of course, like step by step instructions and full size pattern pieces. But this is just simply a video showing you the process from my perspective. They make great gifts for bridesmaids, for mothers of the bride and groom, for family and friends. A lot of people use them for makeup bags or sewing bags or whatever. It's just a really versatile pattern, and you can pretty much make it your own. You can add embellishments. The pattern comes in 3 sizes, so it's suitable for all kinds of things. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video. One thing to point out is that the pattern calls for sewing interfacing for the lining, but because I'm using a very lightweight cotton for the lining and the exterior fabric, I decided to use a woven fusible interfacing instead. So that's it. I hope you enjoy the video. It's really quick. I sped it up 2 to 3 times. You can always slow it down if you need to. Or contact me if you have extra questions. You can contact me via Etsy. That's the best way. And that's it. Okay, here we go.